Hello everyone, I am wife of an army officer. On behalf of all the families of all the armed forces, I request my fellow Indians and especially the political leaders not to politicize the sacrifice of our soldiers. It takes so much to be a soldier. And just imagine the kind of tension, the kind of pain the family of Abhinandan is going through right now. So please, at least till the time the tension is eased at Indo-Pak border, stop your political rallies and don't you dare, I'm repeating again, don't you dare to snatch away the credit of our soldiers. Please, please stop counting your tickets and stop doing your politics here. Please, you have enough time to play your politics, but not at this time and not at the cost of our soldiers' sacrifice. It's my humble request to all the political leaders, especially the BJP political leaders. Hello everyone, I'm wife of an army officer. On behalf of all the families of all the armed forces, I request my fellow Indians and especially the political leaders not to politicize the sacrifice of our soldiers. It takes so much to be a soldier. And just imagine the kind of tension, the kind of pain the family of Abhinandan is going through right now. So please, at least till the time the tension is eased at Indo-Pak border, stop your political rallies and don't you dare, I'm repeating again, don't you dare to snatch away the credit of our soldiers. Please, please stop counting your tickets and stop doing your politics here. Please. You have enough time to play your politics, but not at this time and not at the cost of our soldiers' sacrifice. It's my humble request to all the political leaders, especially the BJP political leaders.